Hey everybody, in this video we'll talk about Cancer horoscope for March of 2015. In this month it could be a great social opportunities for business events for Cancers and the work which has a relation with the sound promotion, publishing or marketing is pretty favorable during these months. And for that it is a good thing that Cancerians are good spirited and hard-working persons. Also during the March it is important to think about improvements and advancements, especially when it comes to your practical affairs, career and money. Also there can arise some opportunities to attract improved conditions in a career, and also it is a great opportunity to free yourself for some obligations and or debt. If you have had some long-standing problem related to your career or relationships, it is a good time to handle it now. And so in a romantic relationship it is best to avoid some situations where you or your partner is attempting to control the other, because controlling the other person will never give a happiness. Also when talking about work and business, Cancers really have a great opportunity to get some profitable contracts now, and those can be offered by some of your partners. Also Cancers may expect that some competitors will suddenly display the will and for cooperation and offer some things to you. However, don't think about denying those, because it actually can bring you some good opportunities and basically lead your work or business to a new level. Also Cancer should be open and responsive during the March time, and it will bring colleagues to come and aid you in a complicated situation. I also want to add that March is a great time for Cancers in regards of romantic relationship, and they can expect to meet their true love during these months. Also in these months Cancers can reach harmony in a relationship with friends, which can lead to some interesting adventures. I also want to add that week before and week after the eclipse it is important to avoid major decisions during that time. And this solar eclipse which occurs on March 20th can basically mean great new beginnings for Cancerians. And that basically it for Cancer horoscope for March 2015. If you like this video, please take a moment, comment below, share this video with your friends, watch other videos on our channel and subscribe to our channel as well.